Shen and Hongbo Zhao.
Shen and Zhao, 18 years together, numerous sacrifices in their personal lives. Still, though married, living in separate dorm rooms, eating in the dorm cafeteria at the training academy in China. Husband and wife putting off their wedding celebration until after the Olympics. Coming back, they thought they were finished in 2007. Coming back with one goal, to win an Olympic gold medal. That wedding celebration still planned after these games. Will it also be a celebration of the first from their country to win Olympic figure skating gold?
Triple sow cow.
theirs is a love story.
Knowing them, you want it for them.
And this entire audience, they are so beloved. Everyone knows their story.
18 years for this moment, but it was not without some mishap.
Representant la République populaire de Chine, representing the People's Republic of China, Shui Shen and Hongbo Zhao.
How courageous of them, their fourth Olympics.
Regardless of the outcome of this program, China has its first gold medal in their
state.
But they were leading Pangantong by 5 points. We'll see if that one error cost them.
It wasn't just the one error. There were lots of little errors. And it's whether the judges take those into account or not. Aw.
Undefeated all season. The judges have given them component scores upon component scores. That's a big part of this competition, not just the technical.
And a wave. Their last Olympic appearance. He's 36, she's 31. And Yao Bin, who had the vision to bring Chinese figure skating to the best in the world. Pangantong being interviewed backstage.
How crazy would that be? From fourth place to first in a competition where everybody was looking at the top three. Wow.
This program was a little bit off all the way through, and this lift, see how she just slips back. She just wasn't on top of him. Truly a loss of concentration here. She should be up and over that right arm. It's a little bit too far forward on her body, and she just was not able to keep her weight on top of that right hand into her abdomen. It's just a fundamental thing in pair skating that she missed.
The free skating score, please.
Here come the scores. 136-66, the magic number.
They have earned.
They've done it.
They did it.
Whoa.
They did it.
Which is a new season's best for them. Their total competition
score is
216.57 points. Shui Shen and Hongbo Zhao of the People's Republic of China are currently in first place.
Currently, let me see, how many skaters are left? None.
Not unless you're coming out of retirement here. What about that? They came back out of retirement with one goal, to win an Olympic gold medal. The only thing that it had eluded them in their 18 years together, the gold medal is now theirs. And a triumph for Yao Bin as the Chinese, for the first time, go 1-2 at the Olympics. The last time that was done, 1998, when Russia took gold and silver.
Look, honey, I'm married to an Olympic gold medalist.
By virtue of the short program, that's what put them in first, and that's what put Pangantong in fourth. Otherwise, this would not be the result. Incredible.
You saw all the sacrifices they have made in their career, starting at a young age when they had to leave their families to begin to train. That bronze medal in Torino, coming back with their first competition after his torn Achilles tendon, is the stuff of Olympic legend. And when he went down to one knee on the ice to propose to her in 2007, they thought the rest of their life was set. But then it was Hongbo that said, we got to come back and go for that Olympic gold medal. And she said,